Listen, I said, excuse me.
Go back wherever you're from.
I said, excuse me. Don't be rude.
You're the one that's rude.
No, I said, excuse me. I'm trying to buy something.
You're in America.
So?
You're in America.
So? So what?
That's none of your business. Stay out of it.
I don't need to stay out of it.
I said, excuse me.
For everybody to hear. Stop being ignorant.
And you're just calling me ignorant?
Oh,
yes.
My goodness.
Mexico and all that stuff.
Oh, my goodness. You are very rude.
No, you're the one that's rude.
I said, excuse me, because I'm trying to grab my medicine.
You told me, you know what you told me, and I ain't
yes, I said, it. I said, if you don't like
just
it, I'm sorry.
Just go on.
Whatever.
Get out of here.
No, I'm not going to get out of here. No. No, I'm not. Because this is my country. Yes, this is my
country.
Oh, yes, it is. Oh, yes, it is. I don't care.
We don't want you.
I don't care what you want or not.
We don't want you here.
Leave me alone.
How rude. How rude.
Get rid of me.
No, ma'am.
Leave me alone.
This is inappropriate.
They killed her.
Yeah, tell her.
No, ma'am.
Tell her.
It's inappropriate.
I said, excuse me.
For the store.
I'm not here for the store.
You're in the store.
I'm spending money in the store.
Correct. So am I.
Correct.
So we're both
please customers. Go. Please.
Oh.
Go.
Oh.
Get out of here.
How rude.
Come on. Wait.
Shut up. Are you... Does she honestly still have a right to be here?
Okay. I'm going to have to ask you to leave. This is inappropriate.
It's not my fault. She started it.
I do not know anything.
You're going to make her leave too?
Well, you're just causing a scene in the store.
I'm not. She is.
By
no,
what?
I didn't.
Did you watch it? You weren't even
I heard you from
she
the office.
She is. That's because she was mouthing me.
No, I said, excuse me.
So don't tell me it's my fault.
And you said, every time I'm on an aisle, people just come near me.
I wasn't talking to you.
And I said, I'm sorry.
But you made it your business.
I said, I'm sorry. If you don't like it, I
she
need
did.
To get my medicine.
She's taking it all away.
No, I'm
every
not. Wow.
Just get your stuff and go.
Oh,
she's shopping as well.
Oh my gosh.
She has every right to be here as you.
And I'm not going to listen to her mouth.
You don't have to listen to her. But she's still here and has every right to shop.
I do.
Which is what you're doing as well, ma'am.
You're not.
Well, I'm just trying to resolve a conflict here. That's all.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
That's exactly what I'm trying to
do. The conflict is her.
I did not do anything
and
to you, ma'am. You push your cart towards me and push me. Yes, you pushed me with your cart.
Oh, whatever. I ain't listening to this bull crap.